With its eclectic emphasis on tolerance and peaceful coexistence, Sufism has been guiding the life of Kashmiris for nearly 700 years. Even today, the teachings of Sufi saints reverberate in every nook and corner of the valley and continue to inspire people to live in peace and harmony. Even the urs of these Sufi saints serve as a conglomeration of different faiths under one roof, and anyone, no matter of which caste or creed, can attend this annual commemoration. This was recently witnessed during the urs of Sufi saint Hazrat Rehmatullah Shah, during which people cutting across religious lines thronged the Kamarwari area of Srinagar to pay their obeisance to the saint and seek his blessings.
Sahi rasta dekho auliyaullah sirf hame yahi sikhate Allah ek hai uska kehna mano uske baaton par chalo Nabi Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam sirat raste par chalo sahi deen par chalo jhagda mat karo fitna mat fasao bas in logon ka yahi kaam hai bas shirk se bezaar raho shirk mat karo ghibat mat karo sahi rasta dikhane ke liye ye log hame yahan aaye hain har mazhab ke log aate hain hindu bhi aate hain jo bhi yahan hai sikh bhi aate hain kabhi kabhi jo yahan hoge wo aate hain
During the urs, Darga of Hazrat Rehmatullah Shah was resounding with the verses of Holy Quran that turned the whole atmosphere divine. Devotees offered special prayers for the peace and tranquility of the state and prayed for the fulfillment of their wishes.
जिस गांव में देखते हैं लगभग कोई गांव ऐसा नहीं कोई इलाका नहीं है जिसमें कोई ना कोई बुजुर्ग मदफून हैं तो हर वक्त हर लिहाज उन्होंने अल्लाह के दीन की मेहनत की और लोगों को दीन का दर्स दिया अल्लाह की तरफ बुलाया यही मकसद था उनका कि ये लोगों को अल्लाह की तरफ अल्लाह की दीन की तरफ दावत देते थे और लोगों को दीन की तरफ बुला रहे थे इसी वजह से अल्लाह ने उनका जो हम कहेंगे अल्लाह ने उनका मकाम बुलंद किया जिसकी वजह से हम हर साल उनकी याद में कुछ खत्मात पढ़ते हैं और कलिमात पढ़ते हैं अल्लाह उनकी मगफिरत फरमाए और हमारी हिदायत फरमाए
After the commemoration of Urs, devotees who have come from different parts of the valley sat together at one place and had the refreshments which were served to them without any discrimination or bias. Thus, the message of oneness and brotherhood that was for long propagated by the Sufi saints is still having its roots deeply embedded in the culture of Kashmir Valley.